I had to cover an area from Tweed in the north to Taree in the south, which, if you know this region, it's a significant area. I was just joking with Paul in the Sydney office last week that I've driven 85,000 kilometres in the last 2 years, which he was saying is equivalent to driving twice around the world.